Hi, I am Sami from Fawzi Academy. In this video, I will show you how to fix the following pages have become unresponsive. You can wait for them to become responsive or kill them. The issue that you are seeing today is likely caused by different issue. Try to remove software that affect Chrome. The software removal tool is available for Windows only. If you notice Chrome behaving strangely, for example showing you unusual startup pages, toolbar, pop-up ads, you can't get rid of it. It may be due to unwanted program on your computer. You may be able to fix the problem by downloading and running the software removal tool. Think of this as a factory reset of Chrome. The software removal tool scans your computer for program known to cause problem with Google Chrome and then offer to remove them for you. Visit the software removal tool homepage, click the download button. To agree, click accept and install. Scan your computer for unwanted program. A message will tell you how many programs were found, if any. Click remove suspicious program. Wait until you see the message removal complete or no suspicious program found. Click continue to quit the tool. If your computer needs to reboot, the message button will say restart. Chrome will automatically reopen, asking you to reset your browser setting. Click reset. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please like and share this video.